Hello there, hi, welcome back to Metro Exodus. I decided to start loading in the game before the stream started so that we didn't sit for another 10 minute wait time of loading of a loading screen. But yeah, hold on, let me pull up Discord real quick. Like, well, not Discord, Twitch. Okay, everything's okay. So currently, we are trying to figure out what the fuck happened to Anne. And before we do that, I'm gonna go check out this house. I hear people inside it. I don't want to kill them if I don't have to. Going stealth now. Well, first I want to check out what's in here. Restocking a bunch of loot though that I kind of wasted. I gotta figure out a way to take out all these guys without alerting them all. I think I alerted them. I'm gonna kill some of them to thin out the herd. God damn it. I should have just shot one of them. Okay, but... so there are... but I think there are two up there, so... what I'm going to do is I'm going to do about the same as I did. I'm going to go around, but instead pick off everyone who's up above, then go down and start picking them off one by one down there. Never mind.
Find a rope to fucking hang yourself with, you bitch, cause you ain't got much time.
Oh. The motherfucker is here!
Guys, there's the bitch! Ah,
fuck. They fucking got one! Here. Will you open the lock? Though you are a heretic, we will pray for the salvation of your soul for as long as we live. God bless you.
Prayer is great, but I'd like to thank you with something more substantial.
Oh, reward.
Listen close. There's a room in the terminal. We bring all the sinful things there for the fish to purify them. Here, take this key. You're a sinner anyway, and there might be something of use for you there.
Simon, you mustn't. Celantius will excommunicate you for that.
He won't if you don't tell him. Or perhaps you'd rather die here, by a heathen's blade.
No, of course not. I won't tell.
What are you? Oh, you're shotgun.
Let's give him some time to rest, then we'll walk back to the bridge with the Lord's help.
Yes, he's really
done. Okay, but I spared a lot of them and didn't kill it as much. Anyways, where is that doorway? Oh, I think over there, the X mark spot. Yeah, I think over there. So we gotta make a long trip back. Yeah, I'm gonna go go over there real quick, open up that door, and then we'll continue on the main story. I just want to get all the loot possible. Yeah. It's behind our train and all and stuff like that, so... Oh, radiation. Okay, but I'm not killing as many people. Also, I like the minimum amount of a HUD for this game. I really do like that. Like, it's just a neat thing about it, because, like, I don't have to worry about, like, I have to, like, just pay attention. Is that, like, radiation I'm here? Like, if I hear radiation, then I need to put on my mask. I need to prepare for these toxic areas. It's really neat. I haven't saved Anna yet, but I'm getting to it. Sorry, I'm just currently want loot.
Hey, did you people find Anna yet? Nah, I see.
Gotta remember that, like, fucking running down the slope's really dangerous, because I could just... My character, like, be in the air for a bit too long, and I'll take fall damage. There he is. It's right there. The exit, the entrance is right there. There's probably a door around here to let me in. I'm gonna repair some of my gear. Plenty of ammo, plenty of throwing knives, eagle hand grenade. I couldn't make a hand grenade. You know what? I'll make one hand grenade. Clean up you a bit. Dock needs a bit more cleaning. You also have a closed site, provides a cleaner view of target. And I got some new body armor. Ammo patch, additional ammo. Hey! Okay, but let's lower our speed slightly. I'm not really about speed, I like going taking it slow. I'm gonna just take a little drink here. Now I try to find out where this door is. That might have been the door, but like, I don't really know myself. Maybe there's an entrance for it above. Oh, yep, there's an entrance above. Oh. Hi. I didn't expect to find you in here, Anne.
Artyom.
I really wasn't expecting to find you in here.
It was so great there.
I thought this was the area that I was could go to.
But I heard you and couldn't leave you.
Oh yeah, okay, so... Oh, all these question marks are where the area that... Okay, that makes a lot more sense. You stay here, Anne. I don't think I'm gonna have to worry about things fucking hearing me. Proper AK. I gotta go through there to explore, but to go farther in. Anyone else? Come on.
Yeah.
I know that I'm currently being very fucking loud right now, but... shotgun. Get the fuck out of anyone else feel like jumping me? No? Good. Don't worry, Anne. She breathed in the spores.
God damn it.
We have to tell the others that we found her, Sam.
It's good Artyom found me.
I wasn't even looking for you, I'm not gonna lie.
What is this place?
See the barrels? They're chemicals of some kind. This place is either for storage or it's a dump. Short could have been put there by the locals to mark the spot.
Thank you, my love.
Oh, okay, all right. So, Artyom, let's pick her up now?
No way in hell. I can walk just fine.
Let me go for the map a bit more. And get going.
The old man's probably going seven sorts of crazy now, thinking his precious daughter got hurt.
I was gonna reload my shotgun. Actually, it doesn't really matter if I reload my shotgun. My shotgun's really fast at reloading. The reason is I like it a whole lot. The assault rifle doesn't have enough oomph for my liking. Like, God damn it, get off me. The train probably just heard my struggle over here. I almost fell out into the water.
Artyom, help us here. The old man won't let Katya and Nastya come with us, even though Katya told us where to find a passenger car in great condition.
I'll help them in a bit. I'm gonna go explore that fucking the other area was heading to, but I originally thought
glad
it was where Anna was.
Glad to see you alive and well, Artyom. The guys are coming soon and bringing the missing one.
We're off on another little... Actually, how much... Wrong button. You think by now I would remember what the controls are, but I do not. Okay, I can't craft ammo here. I'm gonna look over everything I have right now. Everything's okay. Who pinged me? I give him a wide berth. Well, there are many of you. Fucking buggers. Out of those safe room, okay. I'm going to head out now. I'm going to pull up the script. Hi, Steel. Sorry, I had Discord still up at that point. I was messaging a friend real quick, telling him why I can't VC. It was we're playing Metro again. He's below me. I'm gonna go check out this other area over there, basically. First, I'm gonna go run up. That's probably the next area I have to go to. A bunch of cults on the bridge. That's probably the last area. So I'm gonna avoid going there for right now. That boy's still up and about. There's a lot of creepers over here. But Probably not for long. Fuckers. Ow. I don't know if I can walk through there. I'm just gonna boat over to the other side and explore over here now. There's still like an area over there, but there's also a secret, there's also a thing over there that the cultist gave me a key for, and I'm gonna use my spell to get over there. Oh, I don't know why the screen's shaking so much. Now in another new area. There's some fires over there, which means some cultists probably, or bandits, or maybe a villager or two. Poor bastard. You guys aren't hostile from what I remember. Now let's keep it that way, okay? You guys. Yeah, I'm just walking. No need for any hostility towards me. I leave you guys alone, you leave me alone. Bastard again. There's some people over there. Huh. Probably another safe house. Let's go find out.
What the cat dragged in.
Yeah.
A heretic.
Oh.
Well, I'll be. He doesn't turn his satanic light on us. His gun is holstered. He's a human after all, even though he is a heretic.
Okay, yeah.
Some sense even. His soul may not be completely lost.
You wish. Do they even have a soul?
I could unholster my gun right now. I'm not going to.
Look at his armor. Yeah, that's a work of Satan, all right. I wish our paladins had something like that, though.
Of course, blessed by Father Silentius. We'd never have lost the train depot or the tower to those bandits. We'd still have it all, and they'd all be in hell. We'd be cutting them down like dogs.
It is temptation. Temptation by technology and its satanic power.
You're right. But really, damn.
I'm gonna leave you guys to it. So, like, yeah. Walk up to people with your gun holster and they don't fucking freak out at you. Unless they... Oh yeah, fun fact, my video, the last Metro video got fucking copyrighted. The big fish is here. Yeah, I'm gonna keep my gun holstered while I'm here, though. I don't wanna fucking get into a fight I don't wanna get into. There's some loot in there. Jerry can. Empty on fuel. But there's a lot of loot in there I really fucking want. Jerry can again, Vero. Maybe there'll be some on my way to explore that other area. Let's go find out. And I know I'm spending a lot of time in this, like, first open world section of the game, but, like, god damn it, I'm going to take my time with this game. Unlike Stardew Valley, where, like, the map was just the same map after you explore it, like, the first, like, month or so, this one doesn't stagnate at all. He's over there. Can I make it over to the other side real quick? Okay, but now... Interesting thing about those, like, guys that, like, they literally do not attack you. You don't, like these little crab-like guys, shrimp-look motherfuckers, I don't know. They do not attack, very not hostile, as long as you show no aggression towards them. Ow. Some asshole just bit me, though. Or I must have touched someone's spike, yeah, I don't know. These guys do not attack you. As long as you just leave them alone, they leave you alone. They're like Endermen. Or, I guess, zombie pigmen, more accurately. They're also big, and I don't like that. So they could take a lot of damage, probably. Oh, bandit location. Shit. another med kit.
He's dead! Heads up, guys!
Better check everything. There might be more.
You're the last one left, my guy, I think.
You won, man!
Well, yeah. It's your win, man.
Hands up. That could have gone a lot better than it did. But hey, I'm not dead yet, and that's my first gunfight I got into where I didn't fucking die almost immediately. Like, and then learn from my mistake and then do it the second try. It was their mistake engaging with me in the first place. No, but I quite like how they did that. Like, they had me pinned down there for a bit. Keyword, for a bit. Like, that was actually really nice. The fact that they were able to somewhat strategize. A guy was over here pinning me down. There's a sniper over there. I couldn't really peek at all. If I didn't kill those first three guys, I probably would have been kind of fucked. But yeah, they use strategy for that fight. I always like it when the enemies are actually fucking smart. Like the enemies will use strategy and stuff like that to try and get the upper hand against you, and they don't just blindly charge you. Like most other games have their enemies do. Like these guys use tactics. Like, that last guy, I knew he was fucked when he was the last one left. Like, he fully knew that he was done for, so he just decided, hey, if I give up right now, he may still let me live, and then I am a merciful person, I let him live. I think that's why a lot of people like the Metro games, other than just the amazing like setting and stuff like that. Like, enemies are actually pretty smart. Example: a pack hunting game. I was like Watchmen and those little guys that nibbled on me earlier. Like, they do seem to flee once they realize that they're, hey, we're kind of fucked. I like that. Enemies are all smart. All the enemies feel like they're actually alive or kind of smart. They don't just blindly charge you even over the last one left. They know they're fucked, so they're just gonna try and give up. I hope that you're merciful. Luckily for them, I am. Sometimes. But that's how enemies in games should be programmed. They should know when to give up and know when they have the advantage. They should make you think, basically, on how, like, on how to engage them. Other than just going in guns blazing. I like games like that, because it makes you strategize a lot more than it does. Oh, you're the same gun. You are in fact the same gun, but with a lot more ammo. Let me check your damage. Your damage is 1 stealth bow. I like the more stealthy approach. I want a weapon to fall back on when I need to just be stealthy. I'm gonna go check out this building now. And then we can progress further up to the factory or whatever. Radiation. I had to fall back there because, well, paused. This area is heavily fucking irradiated. Yeah, I can't go in through the back, so I'm just gonna go in through the front. I already got one of them down though. It might just be the two, because I didn't see any other ones, but I'd have to certainly get a good look in. I think I see some gas up there as well. Take the high ground here.
Hey, come on, you little kid. We'll kill you that way, don't hurt much.
There's more than just two. There's at least three to four, I think. And I already took out one of them, so there's at least another three more. Well, at most, another three more. At least another two.
Don't fret, you bitch. We're gonna cut you up like real good.
One down. They got me pinned down pretty good here.
Something down there, or is it just me?
There he is, that fucker!
Over here!
He's here!
I see him! He's down there!
Boy, broke your mask.
Shit. You fucking
What? How the fuck did that not hit? Okay, I swear I pressed the reload button there. Going through here. Probably should have done that a while ago. Going through the back, okay. Nope, can't. Let me in. I'm gonna go up this up here now. I'm slowly picking them off one by one.
You damn motherfucker. I'll drag you out of your hole and cut you into leather strips. You fucker.
The motherfucker is here. The bitch is there.
storming outside.
Look up, this bitch was hiding back.
Going back inside. I'm not dealing with that shit. The fucking death hole that this thing is right now. All they had to do was just not need me at all. I guess they kind of fucked anyways. I think I got them all. I don't hear any more shouting. I think I got them all. That was challenging. There's a dead guy over there on that bridge as well. I'll loot that. Also, I'm pretty sure I got something new for my gun. Wrong fucking button. I'll learn the controls for this game eventually, don't worry. And yeah, I can now hold six shotguns. I got an achievement. Gunsmith. Installed a modification of each kegger in a single weapon. Do I want to be outside during the storm? I have no idea. This is where they use the bathroom. I mean, hey, I wiped out an entire band of camp, though. I think the storm's gonna calm down as well. This feels like an area for like being for like the train or whatever. Like maybe what those people want me to check out. I'm gonna go start progressing a bit more forward. There was a guy killed over here. His body's gone. Anyways, I'm now gonna head over to that area that I was originally going to head over to before I got distracted again by this place. This is a safe zone. Well, this is a safe room or whatever. I think this is. Yeah, looks like it. Which means I can install my new upgrade bag as well. Well, part. Yeah, it is. Make four. I'm good on ammo, good on everything else as well. I could make another pipe bomb if I want to. Gotta clean my guns though, they're a bit dirty. Oh yeah, my gas mask is heavily damaged. Well, I could install a new thing here. This gives me more armor. Why wouldn't I install it? It affects nothing else, it gives me more armor. Another area over here. There's some watchmen right there. You run off. What's this place? Doesn't look like it has anyone in it. Probably a few of those weird-looking ghoul-like fellows. I'll explore this area, then I'll continue my march towards that fucking factory or whatever it is.
it now, you great commie? Silantius is bullshitting you.
That's a sin! What
sin, commie?
It's art! It's music!
Have you ever heard any music at all?
This is just satanic voices from hell! Lucifer himself is making this...
Oh, damn! Who goes there?
It's one of them! A heretic!
I have my gun holstered.
Lucifer's light!
A flashlight? But that's a great thing! I used to have one like that.
Alright, I don't have my gun drawn.
Do you see things people could make before?
You turn that damn thing on just one more time!
Okay, I'll keep it off.
Thanks
keep
for
it.
Turning it off. You see?
Simple words, father!
Peace be- that crest
satanic trifles!
That's good. He's a good man. It would be a shame for him to just die for nothing. And he's tough, too. And thanks for taking Katya and her child in as well. It was such a mess, you know. I'd come with you, too. I can shoot really well. Right after the war, it was like those Western movies around here.
Hmm.
But I've got a son. And because of his mom's stupidity, he's a fish worshiper. And he won't leave this place, no matter what. And I can't just leave the dummy here. Do you even know what a movie is, son? Have you heard about those?
It's a sin, father. Sin to say such things about our community. Especially to a heretic.
Oh, sin. You're like a broken record. Use your head. You see how it goes here?
Yeah.
Now, you better go now. Somebody really might see you with us. And Godspeed to you.
You too. An interaction at an end of bloodshed. I do want to see what's inside that door, though, but I'm going to leave for now. Come back later. After I'm done exploring this area up here. How'd you die up here, bud? His legs all gnawed off, so someone got to him. This one is very unstable. Exhibit. Oh, a teddy bear, though. I'm going to take that teddy bear boy. No need to get aggressive at me. Or you can. What happened to you? Oh, you'll be able to nest as well. I'm gonna go back and open up that door now. I got a teddy bear. I think that's for the kid. Oh, calm down, building. I think that's for one of the kid that we helped save earlier. I'm now gonna go head over there now with my gun holstered. Some nice loot in here, though. Gun could use some cleaning. Look at you. Okay. I'm going to save the rest of my little journey up to that, up there for next stream, though, as I have run out of all time for today. Actually, I could keep going, but I'm going to just end it off here for now. But yeah, so we have this next area to deal with. We go up there, investigate that factory or whatever the fuck it is. Use the key that the cultist gave us. Then we'll explore the area right next to the factory. Those two squares that you see right there. That was quite close to them around the start of the stream, but I kind of didn't go there at all. Then I can go deal with everything else. But yeah. So, I'm going to end stream up here. Take a flop down on this bed. Just take a little drink. But, yeah. Hi, Brad. You made it. Well, Steel. I don't know why I call you Brad there. But, yeah. I'm gonna end stream up here. So, you came back just in time for me to say goodbye. But, yeah. Once again, thank you all for watching. I'm enjoying Metro Exodus so far. I'll see you all later. I don't know how far that's going to set me back when I do save, when I do leave here, because I don't remember where the last save was, but yeah. Goodbye. Follow Discord, join Discord, follow my Twitch, follow my Tumblr, also subscribe to each channel, and I'll see you all tomorrow.